A COVID-19 cluster among Tokyo Daijingu staff prompted the shrine to halt New Year visits on January 3rd. 11 people have tested positive for the novel coronavirus since December 31st. None of them have severe symptoms. The shrine says the staff had no contact with visitors. People will be barred from worshiping at the shrine until January 16th.